Was the knight in shining armor in your movie? Would put your lips on mine and love thee.
Hey guys, Ty and Clayto here. It is a little brisky, sunny, facing morning here, Clayto, tucked up early, and we're testing out the new Volare swimsuits.
Yeah, very exciting. We've been fortunate enough to be donated a couple of Volare wetsuits. I've got the sleeveless one, Ty's got the racing try one, so we're going to give it a bit of a run through today.
So strap yourself in, we're going out for a bit of fun. See you soon.
That I'm at an all time. Was the prototype like three stacks on that CD? An example of the...
Right guys, well there you have it, the Volare wetsuit test. Clayto, first of all, I'll say comfort, massive tick. Warmth, toasting in this, obviously leading the win up, perfect time. In terms of efficiency and performance, made to fly. This suit, obviously top of the range. Unbelievable, sensational. What about yourself?
Yeah, well, you can obviously see mine. I've got the armless. For those that don't like the restrictions of the shoulders, although these are very good at lack of restriction on the shoulders, it's actually really nice. None of my arm actually touches the wetsuit when I come through for every stroke. It's nice and tight around the neck, so the water doesn't pour down. So I've got to give it a massive tick. Very comfortable, very warm, and very nice and away.
And that's probably the key to this as well as the buoyancy. Just sitting so high in the water, I know if you start to fatigue in your stroke and you start to lose your, drop your hips and lose your legs, perfect choice of our wetsuit. Well,
I find it down the hips. Do you find it down your hips?
Perfect. Sitting nice and high, and it's awesome. Really good. Made the fly. We're going out for some more waves. See you later.
See ya.
I'm at an all-time low, 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 low,